Let's see a multi-tape Turing machine in action. Input always comes in on the first tape, and all the heads start at the left end of the tapes. Our task will be to duplicate the input separated by a hash mark. So, for example, if the input string is 1011, we would want to turn that into that same input followed by a hash followed by a copy of that same input, 1011. Of course, we need to start in some fixed initial state. And the first thing we need to do is to mark the beginning of this second tape, since we're going to have to rewind it at some point. So regardless of what symbol we read on the first tape, we're going to write a blank symbol to the first slot on the second tape. By the way, I'm not going to write out every transition as I draw the state diagram here. Instead, I'll just include a description of the key transitions. Next, we walk forward on both tapes, copying the contents of the first tape to the second. Once we hit a blank symbol on the first tape, we stop. Then we write the separating hash to the first tape, and next we want to rewind the second one, keeping the head of the first tape over the hash the whole time. We stop rewinding once we hit that blank symbol we wrote to the second state in the first step. And now we're ready to start copying. And we keep doing so until this head here hits the blank symbol. Once that happens, we're ready to halt. We've taken this string here, put a hash mark, and then copied it past it.